In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of sine of 25 times pi upon 12. 25 times pi is equal to 18 times pi plus 7 times pi, so sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 18 times pi plus 7 times pi upon 12. The fraction can be expressed as sum of two fractions, so sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 18 times pi upon 12 plus 7 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 3 times pi upon 2 plus 7 times pi upon 12. We know the trigonometry identity sine of 3 times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus cosine of 7 times pi upon 12. Following the above steps, we get sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus cosine of pi upon 3 plus pi upon 4. We know cosine of x plus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y minus sine of x times sine of y. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of cosine of pi upon 3 times cosine of pi upon 4 minus sine of pi upon 3 times sine of pi upon 4. As we know, cosine of pi upon 3 is equal to half. Sine of pi upon 3 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Cosine of pi upon 4 is equal to sine of pi upon 4 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. So we plug in these values in the above equation. We get sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of half times square root of 2 upon 2 minus square root of 3 upon 2 times square root of 2 upon 2. Straight multiplication gives us sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 2 upon 4 minus square root of 6 upon 4. As denominator of both the fractions in the above expression is same, so sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 2 minus square root of 6 upon 4. Taking out the common factor minus square root of 2 in the numerator gives us sine of 25 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 3 minus 1 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.